هلا جايز، ذس فيديو بي ان انجلش. تحيات الفيديو التالي باللغه الانجليزيه، الفيديو باللغه العربيه بتجدونه في الوصف اسفل هذا الفيديو. جايز، ان ذس فيديو ام توكينج اباوت ذا نيو فيتشر فروم فيسبوك ذات واز تيستينج اون انستغرام اند فيسبوك بروت ات تو فيسبوك اب. ذس فيتشر از ذات تو هايد ذا توتال نمبرز اور ذا توتال رياكشنز total reactions numbers on your Facebook post and on other users or other pages posts. As you see here, I have some reactions on this post, and it says below the reactions or below the comment box or above the comment box, as you see, خلال شريطه can see the total number of reactions to this post. This means that only the user who posted this, who created this post, can only see the total reactions. But before we go on, I will speak about three things. The first thing is that anyone can click on the reactions, smileys, and then it's easy to know how many reacts. As you see, I have two reacts, two users reacts on this, two user reacted on this post. So it means that I have two reactions on this post. So users can know how many reactions by counting them. So this is not a big deal. This this feature, Facebook brought it as you know that some users don't like to see total reactions, because for many users, if they saw the post has many reactions, they're gonna read it or they're gonna pass through it. Depends on the total reactions. So this is just it's not a serious effect for your own post, but it affects the some users who use Facebook. Depends on the total amount of reacts, so it's not a big deal. As I said before, users still can count the reactions. So guys, second part, I'm gonna speak that how you can go to these settings in order to active the or to hide the total reacts on your posts, on the other posts. I'll speak about the two things. The first thing is that for the users who have the new Facebook pages experience, and for the users that they don't. As you see, this is my account, and I can switch between my Facebook page and my original account from the settings menu, or by holding the menu and a pop-up should appear that allowed me to change to switch between my accounts. In order to go to the settings, you need to go to your if you have the Facebook new pages experience such as me, you need to go to your account settings, not your page settings. So let's switch to my account or my profile settings, then go to settings, then go this is the settings. For the users who don't have the new pages experience in their settings, they can scroll down and find the settings below here. The name of the setting is reaction preferences. But for the users who have a new pages experience, or for both of them actually, so guys, you go to the settings, profile settings, and you can search for reaction, and you see reaction preferences. This is the settings that you want to go to. Actually, this is because I didn't know, I couldn't find where exactly this reaction preferences setting up. I think it's a newsfeed preferences, but I searched there, but I found nothing. So there's two options. The first option is that to hide reactions from other users or other pages for you. You won't see the total reactions. And for the other one is to hide reaction for your own post, to hide reactions for reaction counts for your own post. So just what to do, you can just active this one, and all the users on Facebook won't know how many reacts or total reacts on your own posts. But as I said before, users can still click on the reactions and count them manually. So this is the latest Facebook new update. You can subscribe my channel, you can active the bell button if you want to get notifications soon as I upload a new video. Don't forget to like and share with your friends.